Punjab BJP leaders have gone to meet the Prime Minister over the new farm laws. That's the information coming in. The Punjab BJP leaders panel is meeting with the Prime Minister over the new farm laws. Clearly, with Punjab being the epicenter of the protests, which have now reached the doorstep of the national capital, it is the Punjab BJP leaders who are currently meeting with PM on this issue. Let's go right across to Nikunj Garg, who's joining us for more on the story. Nikunj, of course, in the past as well, there has been a lot of concern about whether the communication from the BJP unit in Punjab to the farmers and the population in general has been inadequate, which has led to these protests. But tell us what really the agenda on today's meeting is.
Well, Madhav, there are at least two participants, Mr. Grewal and Mr. Gyani, who are right now meeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi for close to 30 minutes. The meeting's scheduled time is close to 45 minutes, and for last half hour this meeting has been going on. Mr. Gyani's presence there is extremely critical, because remember, the first committee that was set up by the Punjab state government to look into the opposition to the farm laws on the ground from the farmer side had Mr. Gyani. Mr. Gyani in fact was the chairperson of that committee set up by the Punjab government, and at one point of time he had himself commented that not adequate feedback has been taken from the grassroots before framing these laws. So what is the feedback that Mr. Grewal and Mr. Gyani both bring to the table, to the Prime Minister, to the apex of the political authority in this country, is going to be critical. I will not call it extremely critical, because I'm quite sure that consultation between various stakeholders must have taken place before framing these laws and getting their passage through the parliament. Nonetheless, the kind of stout opposition that they are seeing now on the ground, quite clearly the government once again has gone into the consultation modes. The consultations have been happening with the farmers' leader as well, and now their own party, which has recently split from the Akali Dal, their traditional and the oldest, probably the oldest ally of the NDA and the BJP in particular. It's only the BJP leaders whose feedback at this point in time can actually be called in-house consultation. And that consultation, remember, important enough, is not happening at the level of the ministers, is not happening with the agriculture minister or the home minister or the other members of the negotiation panel that the government has formed for the farmers. But the Prime Minister himself is taking the feedback from these two critical leaders as far as Punjab BJP is concerned, and people who have directly dealt with the farmers for the first 2 months when they were sitting and on the protest in Punjab. So quite clearly, this can act as a crucial feedback from the ground for the government to make up its future strategy apropos the demand of repeal of laws by the farmers.